when one sets off on a journey, just like a train, on a train track, how far can one man go when he sets his mind to it? Old school Joe here. Don't mind the train coming. I had to have a segue of what I was going to do when I started my daily. I was thinking I could go to a former home where I lived, a former place where I used to stay, or a place where I used to go a lot. But then I thought, you know what? I'm going to blend this in with the train tracks. Because the journey I'm about to take is basically, I don't know where I'm going to end up at. When I start my daily, it's going to be a learning curve, a learning experience. Now, I got my monster. Maybe that will take me the long way, further than I wanted to go. But with the energy I need to start a daily, and something I've been contemplating on doing, I thought, now is the right time. Because if you've been watching me for a while, oh yeah, by the way, four of my subscribers who always email me about what's going on down at the old side tent plant. I am at the back of the old side tent plant. I'll walk down a little further as I ramble about my next journey on this channel. I'm hoping the train goes by. That'd be a cool shot. But my daily is going to start next Monday. This is Monday. I'm uploading this on a Monday. I'm filming on a Monday. So therefore, it's going to be a week from now. I'm starting my daily. Now, this is the thing I've been thinking about. And this is going to be more of an unedited vlog. Just me talking to you. Nothing special. Just getting the air clear. Air clear. That don't sound right. Air clear? Yeah. Just getting the clarity of how I'm going to do my daily. Now, y'all know, well, most of you know who watch me. I work a 40-hour work week. And on top of that, I raise a family. But therefore, that figures in with my daily, all that good stuff that goes on during my life. And dailies will consist of stuff I can't fit in on a normal vlog. Now, it might not be historical. It may be just weird, wacky, some little roadside attraction that won't fill a vlog. But either way, where am I? Oh, I think I need to backtrack. I'll walk a little further. But either way, I will fill these daily vlogs with stuff I don't show on my channel. Stuff, as I said, in my last, not my last one, the one before that vlog, where stuff it doesn't fill or even have a placement in a historical or anything related to historical or abandoned. This is going to be more of, I really don't know where I'm going. Here, let me backtrack. I will upload these every day, but the kicker is they will be filmed beforehand. Now, what you will be watching when Monday comes, I have filmed Sunday. What you'll be watching on a Tuesday, I have filmed Monday. Now, I do that because I do work a 40-hour work week. So therefore, I don't have the luxury or the time, I wish I had more time, to do or wake up and do one, upload it, then you see it the same day. That would be cool. But first I gotta ditch the job, and I can't do that, or, I don't think I can do that. Scratch that, I don't wanna do that. I'm gonna sit you down here for a minute. I was hoping that train would go by. Bummer. Anyway. contemplated doing a daily for ever, and I used to do one, but I really never critiqued the craft of it. And this time, it's a learn in process. Now, I did one before, like I said, but I kept editing them, and I can't edit most of them because with my life, I just can't. Now, Sundays when I release a vlog, or a Monday like today, I can edit them. But on a normal basis, I can't. So it will be shoot and go. And it's really hot out here. I wanted to show you more of side temp because I get a lot of emails about side temp. I've walked down the tracks, but I don't know if that train is coming. We'll find out. But speaking of how things and how content is going to go with my edit, is going to see the other side of what I do, what I like, how I go about things, how I look stuff up, people that I don't show on a normal, actually I don't show anybody in a normal vlog. It's normally me who ventures out and does stuff. But I will show different things, I venture into a whole side of different areas that I want you to see. And I wish that train was coming. I would walk down that way. As you can see, side temp is all fenced off. Of course, you know now, side temp is just a multiple of businesses. I mean, they're scattered all over. And I just wanted to get out today and show you, let you know what's on my mind. Now, I tossed this idea around for a good half a year, maybe a good 8 months, and I thought, if I can get myself to learn how to not have to edit everything, not grab a video and put something in it, then I could do a daily. But I find myself wanting to edit them or cut out something, and I think that loses you the uniqueness of a vlog. Because if you cut out everything and just put in what you want, it kind of loses the creativity of your mess ups, you know, and all your other things that you put in. It just, I think it loses some. So I've been meaning to just do unedited vlogs. And this is where I get into, what is this? Okay, I get a lot of emails from you old side temp guys in different states. Some subscribers, some not. But if you worked at side temp, what the heck is this building? I mean, seriously. Just kind of in the back of side temp, where there's side temp right there. And right there was side temp. Well, now that is Grand Valley Manufacturing. They moved over from town to here. But if you're an old side temp employee, I bet you know what this building is. I often wondered. I still think it's pretty cool though. Just the ambience of it with the weeds growing around it. School's letting out. Crazy. A daily vlog. I'm rambling on. Oh, almost 9 minutes now. In a roundabout way, you're gonna see just a different side of me. Different likes, different opinions. Just, I mean, it's something I want to expand the channel with, if I should say that right. Expand it, let it flow every day and upload, so you're not just seeing me once a week. I mean, let me sit down. Sit under this tree here. Where the heck is all this stuff? Oh, yeah, I'm gonna sit on the sewer. That's okay. I thought about this and thought about this, and I thought, even before it was even mentioned to me, once you do a daily, and I thought, it's a lot of work, but it's a lot, one thing, it's a lot of work, if you make it work. If I didn't work a 40-hour work week, like I said, I could edit them every day. But I think the uniqueness of a daily vlog is leaving everything in and just rolling with the film. I think you get my point. But it's kind of like a house. You build it up from the foundation. And you build it up. So my 100 vlogs built the foundation. My dailies and my edits will build the structure. If that makes sense. But hopefully you join me on this journey. I'm probably not going to edit this vlog. I'm probably just going to cut it, throw it up on YouTube. And this is vlog 100. And when Monday hits, I will be with you every day. So therefore, I'll need a lot of this. I'll need a lot of coffee. I'm going to need a lot of caffeine. You don't know till you try. Like I said, train tracks. I'm doing a journey, and I don't know how long this is gonna last, but I'll fight tooth and nail to see and do this. Cause I feel, honestly, I gotta quit rambling and let you go, but I wanna tell you, honestly, I believe that, yeah, you put out one vlog a week, but I think for people to really get to know you and your character or who you are, you gotta put out 3, 4, or a daily every day. And that, because I found, and I was doing my Jim Rockford research, and I was looking up stuff and thinking about how I really kind of just, how I watch the people I'm subscribed to. And honestly, I'm a hard subscription to get. I mean, I could watch somebody for 2-3 months, to be honest with you, and not subscribe to them, but like their channel, and all of a sudden it hits me and I subscribe. I'm not one of them ones that just click on and subscribe. I mean, there have been a few that got me and I subscribed the first time I watched somebody. But I don't know why I'm like that, but if you're like that, that's okay, because I'm the same way. And I feel with the people I watch, they had a following. They had 2, 3, 4 videos a week. Or a daily, and I got to know them every day. I didn't watch them every day, but I would binge watch them. I would go on YouTube and I would watch. I wouldn't miss a vlog, and I would watch my people on YouTube, the people that I like. And with this, oh, big wheel. Hey, Don. That hit on my vlog. That would have been a good vlog. Not really. But anyway.
Four-wheeler.
Did I say three-wheeler? Jeez, I am from the 80s. For listening to me ramble, I will cut this. I will see you Monday. I wasn't. Whew. Let's start this journey together. Me and you. Oh, got another one? I should have went down there and checked. I will get it though. In my daily, for you side temp people who watch me, I will get side temps on you. Trust me, in my daily. Ugh. But people throwing the ground's crazy. So therefore, I will end this vlog. I will go upload this, and you will see this in a matter of 1 to 2 hours. I'm filming this on a Monday. You will see this on a Monday. You will see me next Monday. Every day after that. Let's start this journey together. I want to do a rambling vlog. It is 100. I was hoping to find a number of 100 on a building back there. But the train, I had no idea where that train was. It was either coming from Oil City, or Oil Creek State Park, or it was coming from the station. I didn't want to get hit. But I promise you side temp guys, I will vlog side temp. On my daily vlog. That's one of the ones that just really didn't fit in because a lot of the places down there are on posted private property. I will see you Monday. Let's start this journey. Not a normal vlog for me. Normally I'm showing you something. But here we go. Next Monday, it all begins. So I should do my tagline, right? Those were the days when I used to do one vlog a week. And sometimes two. The days coming up will be every day. So, take care of yourself. And where did I... Oh, yeah. Take care of yourself. I'll see you Monday in the daily.